do you have any specific recommendations for pre-treatment mouth rinses? In terms of pre-treatment mouth rinses, there have been very limited studies in terms of pre-treatment mouth rinses and reducing disease transmission. And there are no specific CDC recommendations for any pre-procedural mouth rinses to prevent disease transmission. The studies that have been published, again, are smaller studies and they are limited. One particular study was looking at the use of hydrogen peroxide, and it was looking at the kill of certain viruses, including common cold viruses, enteroviruses, rhinoviruses, and coronaviruses, not SARS-CoV-2, which is the virus that is COVID-19. So there really is limited evidence of the effectiveness of this. Eve, did you have anything to add to that?
No, I agree with that, Kathy. And I also wanted to note that there was an article that came out of, I believe it was China, last week, suggesting that a pre-rinse would be effective, but that also they were using a product that's not the same concentration as what we use here in the United States.
Yes, I think we do need further evidence.
I agree.